wanted to build a portable, lightweight chicken mover that would fit in our trailer and be easy to store. So we took a bunch of 2x4s and ripped them in half. So it was 2x2s, and then made a frame. And then we had a cross piece for the roof to hinge. And then we picked it up and put it in the trailer to see how it fit. And then the hardware cloth went over it and got stapled on. Oops. You like doing that, Justin? Light.
Should be good.
Okay, let's see what's going on.
You want to? I can let go. Snug as a glove. Here, over to the other one. The X one will come here to this one. Then we take one along the rear just to keep it from sliding. Chickens will be in, and it won't go anywhere.
Yep. It's a foot and a half tall, 5x5 square. With a lid like this so that we don't have to put a tarp on it if it rains. At midnight.
No. Finally done early. That right scared it.
Hey guys. Been down for the night? Been down for the night. We've been good birds. We've been very good birds.
Sure, they don't go nowhere.
Yeah, they don't like change.
They don't like change. Just to me, it doesn't make any sense.
What do you mean?
How they can be that big? It seems like we'll need two of these things to fit both of the birds.
One thing we probably need is a count. I did not do that. I should have.
I gotta figure this out here.
Yeah, like, guess what? When this guy, he just got dropped in.
What guy?
He just pooped like something as big as Scarlett's head out. It was insane.
Oh.
As soon as he got set.
Alright. We grew them from babies.
47 chicken dinners or something. Maybe not 47. Well,
fried chicken.
We need to just take a minute here. These animals are all going to die for us to eat them. So it's not something that's funny. We should thank them for their meat.
Eat them meat.
They've been good
and
birds.
And feed them to their mom.
Eat them so
they're mauling and then they go.
Oh, well, that doesn't work that way. But other chickens will have other babies that we could do it again. But these chickens
like our mom.
Won't,
like
will
the,
not
like,
come back.
Remember the mom over there, tricky chicken?
Hey guys, I'm gonna pull this thing out.
Yeah, he said count.
Okay.
Hey, I'm gonna work on it. Who cares about that junk?
Hey. We're all smelling the same thing, dude. We're gonna block the wind in the front. Sound like they're like, what? What's going on? That's about as many as we could fit in here. We all got a spot, but
I gotta see if she answers to that.
I can't see them.
They're definitely not gonna fit anymore, so good.
No,